Fingers crossed, the final run. Are we ready?
Yeah!
We have one no and mostly yes, so that's good enough for me. All right, are you ready? Yeah. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's kick off for the last time. Bucket drops, that causes the tire to go. Balloons raised, that triggers the switch to activate Fred here. Fred rotates for his final rotation. We'll have you step out for me now, thank you very much. That's gonna cause the other Stegosaurus to drop. Sponge moves out of the way. Ball enters the channels. Ball goes, we're gonna get gravity. Well, we're at the point of no return. So now, it's either go, it works, or bust. Balls drop onto the switch. That hits the engine, which causes that to go. Pours the sand out. Sand will pour until that lever eventually moves out of the way. Again, it's variable. Really early that time. So moves, punches a little off, but it still made it. Wind chimes go, ball drops onto the fan, moves the DNA structure. Oh, we're getting close. That's gonna hit air cannon, go, 2, 1.